is. I like love heart here. Oh, my mic's all scratched up. What is going on? It's Lilac Loveheart here. Today I'm going to be practicing some sketches. I really need to work on the face. It's come to my attention. I've been called out. I've been blasted. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Okay, so we're going to start off with some of the videos I've been watching. You either do square. Ooh. Okay, do square or circle. For some reason, the word square is tripping me up. I don't know if I spelled it right. D square or circle? We'll try it with a circle first. These are the eyeballs, by the way. Yeah, let's just stop and keep going. Be like this, but that's not really drawing it correctly. So, instead of doing it my normal way, I sought out the YouTube professors. Draw a square. I'm not good at drawing squares, so I don't think I'm gonna be using this. I like that. Start off with that, and then you put down lines. This is not the kind of line that you think it is, by the way. Draw a flat surface on your wonky looking circle. This, I believe it's just split up into planes. Don't take this as fact, by the way. Please, dear God, do not take this as fact. I was told kind of do this like it's a piece of paper, right? Put your circles, little nose, little mouth. That looks kind of psychotic. So jumping straight to put in the eyes there. You go, your jaw would start from like right here down your chin. You're looking for your chin. Your chin's gonna be like right there, and you connect the two. So your ear would start in the middle like that, come down. Okay, that kind of makes me feel better now that the ear is there. Those lines, because my ear's there now. Just the brow bone, forehead's right there. Got our homo sapien. You gotta go down for the eye. Oh my goodness, I'm already messing it up. Down. Like I said, don't take this as gospel, please. It just keeps getting worse. Okay, maybe not so thick right there. Oh goodness, what am I doing? What am I doing with my life? This is so bad. This isn't even right. Oh God, I'm starting over. Okay. We are going to try this again. I'm gonna jump to conclusions so I can make myself feel better. What am I doing? Why haven't I zoomed in yet? Alright. Taking our little psychotic square, we're going to flip our canvas. That actually kind of worked. Put our jaw somewhere. I don't... You see, the problem with this method is I don't know where my jaw should go. Doesn't look too much like garbage. Never mind. Well, it's only getting worse and worse and worse and worse and worse and worse. Okay, let's try that again. Let's try a circle. This time, it is a real circle. Let's draw. Well, let's do face forward, because why not? I should retitle this, Watch Me Get Demotivated to Do Any Art in Less Than 10 Minutes. That's eyebrow long, by the way. So your eyes would go in the middle of this plane. I promise, guys, I'm not trolling. I'm just this bad. That's why it takes me 40 hours to do anything on this. Okay. There's a little robot dude. Ears. I don't want to draw the other ones. Yay! We drew a Homo sapien. I'm not gonna add any more detail to that. That's as good as we're getting right now. Let's try our little box method. Okay. No. We are going to try that the correct way, which is our square. Okay. I think we have it. I think we have it. That's a human. That's a square. That's a square with a human. Let's put this into practice. Let me not waste any more of your guys' time. Do what I said I was going to do. We might be using a little bit of our older method, by the way. My older method. Alright, besides the janky hair, this is usually my process for drawing heads. It, as you can see, it doesn't really differ too much from the circle method. It does not inherently look like the square method we have here. That said, I'm not going to color this. I'm just going to leave it as is. I've been focusing on sketches mainly for right now, and trying to correct myself whenever I see that I am starting to veer more towards the giant forehead hair illusion effect that I've been dreading. But if we flip this, guess it should be symmetric, and for the most part, it is symmetric. This eye is bothering me though, but we are going to leave it at that. I think we can call this a day. That's my process, at least. For digital, it kind of varies with traditional though. Do not, for the love of God, take whatever is going on over here as word of mouth. Point in case.